Incentives are something that motivates an individual to perform an action. For example, kids getting paid to get good grades in school. Shark Tank, or CEOs, say a typical motivation scheme within organizations.
Why are they important? Incentives can be the positive impact on the negative attitudes that adversely affect achievement of work goals.
How are incentives powerful? Incentives are powerful because they motivate people to get things done and improve their performance. For example, everyone knows money is a motivator, right? There are schools around the United States that are paying kids every time they get good grades.
Now we will give you two things about incentives: the positive rewards and negative punishment. Effects on incentives through some examples.
Positive incentive could be that kids say that money functions their brain more because they know they are getting something in return. The negative incentive is if you teach kids that they receive money because of good grades, as they grow up, they are going to think that they should only do things if they get rewarded.
Positive: teachers get paid for high test scores. Negative: instead, students might be getting bad test scores, but the teacher can give the student a high score so they can get a higher pay.
Positive: keep privileges when obeying and always listening to your parents.
Negative: if you disobey your parents, you lose your privileges.
Positive: if you're successful in your work, you get paid accordingly. Negative: if you fail in your job, you have a high risk of losing work or pay.
A positive incentive could be a coach told each team member that if they were always on time to class, maintained their GPA, didn't miss practice or a game, then they will be able to play in the following game. A negative incentive to that is a couple team members disobeyed the rules and did not play in the game.
Now you recognize that incentives are used to influence your behavior and choices at home, school, work, and etc. There are additional rewards or penalties people receive from engaging in more or less of a particular activity. Understanding rewards and penalties helps people to make the choices they need to make in order to achieve their goals. Rewards leads to people doing more of something. Penalties usually leads people to do less of something, like money and praise, or like being punished or being taxed.